say that I have some incense going right here, so if you see, like, smoke in the camera, that's why. But, I don't know, I just had it going, and I thought that it would be, like, kind of, relaxing to see that on camera. But anyways, today's video is going to be kind of like a ramble and, showing you all of my seashells, because I have a bunch. So, yeah, I hope that you enjoy, and this is gonna probably just be a random video, but yeah. So my favorite one I'm gonna show first, it's pretty big, is this right here. And, yeah, it's, I think it's like the biggest one I have, but yeah, it's my favorite. this video into like a kind of a ramble because I have talked a lot in it, so I just made a loud bang. Anyways, the next one is this like sand dollar, is that what you call them? I don't even know. Seashells anyway, and I was like, this is amazing. Anyways, I'm pretty sure all of these are real. Yeah, these are kind of cool. I love like the blue, like that's so seashells and crystals, and I've been collecting dream catchers like basically my whole life. Those are the things that I collect, and now I'm starting to get into like plants and stuff and Sand. Okay. There's another sand. I'm just gonna, okay. This one is so pretty. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna make this the end of my video. I wanted it to be longer than this, but I don't really know what else to show. I've pretty much shown about them all. This one's probably one of my favorites. Anyways, guys, I hope that you enjoyed this YouTube video. And bye-bye, my beautiful, beautiful buzzing bees. I will see you in my next video.